10 Bible verses about patience. But, if we hope for what we do not see, we wait for it with patience. The Lord is good to those who wait for him, to the soul who seeks him. Let us not become weary in doing good, for at the proper time, we will reap a harvest, if we do not give up. Be patient, therefore, brothers, until the coming of the Lord. See how the farmer waits for the precious fruit of the earth, being patient about it, until it receives the early and the late rains. Love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud. But, those who wait for the Lord, shall renew their strength, they shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run, and not be weary, they shall walk, and not faint. The Lord is not slow to fulfill his promise, as some count slowness, but is patient toward you, not wishing that any should perish, but that all should reach repentance. Whoever is slow to anger, has great understanding, but he who has a hasty temper, exalts folly. Better is the end of a thing, than its beginning, and the patient in spirit, is better than the proud in spirit. And we urge you, brothers, admonish the idle, encourage the faint-hearted, help the weak, be patient with them all. Thank you for tuning in to Strong Yet Light. Click Super Thanks, and be our partner in making more videos like this one. May God bless your generous heart.